This is for you, Sarah.
Okay, so to do eyeliner, you need either a brush like this, an angled brush, or you can use something like... where is that? Something like this. Or you can just use one that looks like a lip pencil. I find these ones are easier because I can get a straight line, like so. But for your benefit, I will use a little trick. I will use tape. And I'm not gonna use black. I'm gonna use purple. So yeah, you can use some tape. I'll show you one like this, and then one on the other side. Just to get this stuff. So just like that. So then it follows like this to your eyebrow. So I'll show you with this one first, and then I'll go to the other side. Yeah, just follow the tape. And now you just want to connect this line to the top line. You fill it in. Super sharp, like that. Okay, now the other side. The other side with this one. And no tape. So I'm gonna just dip it in. Dip it in, make sure there's no crumbs in it. And then just follow the line because I feel like it was in. Make sure it's even. So yeah, the tape is really easy because you just use it as a guideline, and it's beautiful. And you can just clean it up with makeup remover or water, doesn't matter. So yeah, I'm just gonna add a bit more to this one. It's strange. Must.